Looks like we're going outside again.
Got him.
Armagerd ammo.
A little help here?
It's double locked. That means two switches.
Thank you, Marcus. You see, guys, 1 + 1 = 2.
I don't understand.
You know what? We'll work on that. Don't worry about it. I wonder if I would die.
Well, this is pretty. I mean, come on now. Just look at this skybox for like a hot second. This is pretty.
Yeah, you're right, dude. I haven't been taking enough time to really admire some of this scenery. That is like an absolutely beautiful backdrop right there. Look at that moon.
Right?
It's a big-ass moon.
It's a very, very close celestial body.
Yeah.
This should do the trick.
Shit.
Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch. See? Easy.
You know, it's not easy. Keeping her hair like that.
Okay, Dale, here we go.
There's no potential for this to go wrong.
Oh, this is nuts.
Interesting girlfriend he got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go!
Guess we're splitting up again.
It would seem that way.
You guys head up, we'll meet you.
At least you get to go with Marcus. I'm stuck with fucking Dell.
All right, Dad. Let's get up these ladders.
Sometimes Dad is kind of an asshole. I don't know if you noticed.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
But he's the best asshole.
Not at this very moment, no.
Yeah, it's hard to dispute.
I wish Marcus was my dad.
Yeah, me too.
Oh. Are you prepared to be jelly?
They gave me an M bar.
Ah, they gave me a long shot.
You dick. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
Don't worry. I doubt I'll be able to do anything great with it.
Come on, we're almost there.
Yeah, almost been a key word.
I hear torque bows.
Yeah, they're there. Definitely.
Okay. I tagged him, but I didn't get a headshot. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Nice try, asshole. Saw it coming.
Got it.
There we go.
Hey, we could use some help.
Help?
Nah, we're actually pretty okay over here. I don't know what she's talking about.
Hey, we've got a snatcher.
Oh.
Oh, balls. Oh, come on! Marcus. Where's this torque bow this motherfucker had?
I don't know, but you should grab him. Okay. Really? I dodged that! Oh. There's not really any dodging that shit, is there?
No, it's like, I was in the middle of doing other shit. Del.
So much ammo. Air.
Is it dead? Thank you.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
You know, I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
Hey, did you use up all that torque bow?
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
Then we find out exactly what
there's only four shots. I put it all into its butt.
Well, if you want what's left of the long shot, I can take, like, a Nasher or something.
Yeah, sure.
What do you have right now?
I got a Nasher and a Lancer.
Let's trade.
Trade, yeah.
Sweet.
Sexy.
I'll take five shots of this. Yeah, that's five heads exploding.
I think there was more Nasher back here.
That Nasher should be full.
Oh, yeah, it totally is. Dude, there's another torque bow here! Never mind. Never mind.
That Nasher gets thrown away.
I threw it on the ground.
Hey, help me with this.
Don't need your Nasher. I'm not a part of that system. I really like the one-handed ladder climb.
Yeah, makes me realize how not fit I am.
Yeah, totally. But it's super badass in
Look
the game.
That.
It really is.
You think we cleared them out?
I should do a push-up.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, no, probably not.
Just one single push-up.
The locust.
That's all I really need.
Because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Hey, man, you gotta start somewhere, you know?
Right.
I was watching the Dave Lang live stream for Extra Life a couple weeks ago, and he has this thing he calls Push Up Club, because they take like donations for like children's hospitals and shit.
Yeah.
And he says, okay, now it's Push Up Club time. Like every hour on the hour, you either donate something or you do this many push ups, and then he'll do push ups on the live stream with everybody, like exercising along with him. That's a cool way to like get people engaged.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
With as much Overwatch as I play, I saw the Reinhardt workout. Like, basically every time that you lose a particular map, there is a particular set of exercises that you have to do. Like, if you wind up losing a control map, you have to do 20 sit-ups or burpees or something like that. And
that's cool.
It's different for every map setup, right? So if you lose one thing, it's one.
Let's get up
right.
There.
But it punishes you. Like, it's your penance.
That's a good idea. I never heard of that.
Don't lose, or else you're gonna be doing push-ups.
Do you have to do them right then when you lose, or like later?
That's the idea. Is that like before you're like between your matches, while it's searching for a new match?
Look down.
I'll have to look that up.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Jesus, this planet.
Yeah, this place is pretty fucked up.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit. Yeah, we've established that.
Fuck it, let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey. If we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do. I can't believe I'm saying this, but... Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
You think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
They're not gonna tell us who it is until, like, he busts through the door, guns blazing.
What if it's Cole and Baird, and they're, like, happily married?
Oh, come on.
I think that would be the best possible outcome.
Right. Jesus!
We should totally... Didn't we go get Marcus because he knows what the fuck he's doing? Like, listen to him.
Right, like... The man's got experience.
Yeah.
Come on, we gotta keep moving. This way.
Nice and done.
It literally just pushed me backward.
This is really, really bad. Just keep moving.
Guys, we can use those heads for shelter.
Got drones.
Those heads?
Bulkheads.
That guy just did not give a fuck that I put a full clip into him. He didn't even flinch. More torque bows!
Got it.
Nice shot.
Thank you.
Over there! Zion!
Holy shit, there's two of them!
Okay.
Locked and loaded.
We'll help. Oh!
Alright, so that guy just took 4 long shot boosted shots to the face.
That's awesome. Let's see how he likes some torque.
The one on the left I was focusing down on.
Okay.
There's a torque coming.
Yeah. Fuck, I think I missed. I fucked up. Yeah, they're tough old bastards, man. I think I got the one in the back.
Nice.
Ready.
I think. Oh, there he's just still there. He's still there. There's one on the right, and one on the left.
Oh, okay. Ow, dick.
I am all out of so many kinds of ammo.
I can give you ammo, right?
Oh, hey, oh, it's hot stuff right there. Oh, fuck
that is
this.
A really
I need
cool...
to be closer.
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, he's got a torque.
Where the fuck is he? Oh, he fell across the thing. Give me a goddamn torque bar.
Oh, we have stuff in here too. What's this? Hey, there's an ammo box in here for you. And a Marksa.
Really?
Actually, I'm gonna take that. Unless you want that and I'll take the torque.
I'm already mostly done with the torque shots.
Alright. Oh, there's a Maltry here too.
My torque bow is coming from the left. It's weird.
Try clicking one of the thumbsticks. That might change it.
Nope.
Weird. We gotta get closer with this thing. There's another mulcher up here.
Don't mind if I do.
I'll take that.
Nope. Fuck off. I love a good mulcher.
Alright.
Got it.
Hey, there's more torque here.
Take it.
Then the Marska's there.
I'm not gonna get my Lancer. I still have a couple of torque shots that I picked up too.
Alright.
And Lancer ammo.
Scavenging for ammo.
Let's go! Come on!
Yeah. Shut up, Dad.
Kinda makes you appreciate that's what it would really be like in war though. There's not just gonna be ammo laying around everywhere. Like, you'd have to go dig that shit up.
Come on,
yep.
Down here!
Keep coming.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
Sweet.
You know one thing that's really bothering me right now?
What?
And this is so stupid. My Lancer is on the right, and my Torque Bow is on the left.
Yeah, I getcha.
Yeah.
Sometimes things have to be in their particular spaces.
Yeah, I wish that I could just fix that, but I don't think I can.
Oh god.
Okay.
Watch it, Juby.
God damn it.
Juby down.
And now we've got drones.
Clear them out.
We're clear. Nice. Now what?
Now we get across.
Cross over there?
Hold on,
oh!
The
he's got a fortified position right there.
Damn it! He's stuck in! I can't get him back!
Any ideas?
Destroy the turret.
What about that thing?
This thing?
Hey! Give me a hand with this!
I need an extra hand here.
Sorry. Oh god.
Your payload just kind of materializes. Oh, it gets bigger.
You have to account for wind.
Launching again.
You gotta do a curve shot.
One more.
Shoot the goddamn bombs.
The wind is making this a very difficult proposition.
Get ready! Here it comes! Shoot the bomb!
I'm shooting the big guy!
When it says shoot the bombs, what the hell does it mean?
I'm not sure. I don't want to get drop-shotted. I want this guy to die. I'm afraid my torque will be useless out here.
Pick up the turret.
Shit!
Here it comes!
Launch the bomb!
No!
Use the wind!
Launching!
You gotta shoot the bombs!
Here we go!
That took a hit. Oh, we have to shoot them when they get close?
Oh, like I have to get it near them and then you have to shoot them.
I think so.
I gotcha. Firing now.
Here we go.
Whoop. That didn't go anywhere close.
Try that again.
One more.
I think it's bouncing off this tower to the right.
It is. I can get it around it. I just gotta compensate. There we go.
Oh yeah! They still got some kick!
Nice.
I think it has a little too much kick. Look out!
Creates a convenient pathway.
I can't believe that worked. Come on, let's go!
All right, now that we know how that works.
Right.
Heads up, more drones.
Always more drones.
Out of the way.
Holy shit!
Looks like their ship just came in.
Oh, come on, seriously.
It just ended really quickly. What happened there?
A piece of debris fell in, literally like a ship, came through and destroyed them.
Huh. Hot sauce.
Hence, the ship just came in.
Yeah, I didn't know what the hell they were referencing.
Yeah. It's a very bad pun.
out of the storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Now this I can use.